the Clinton Senior Center. That's where a couple times a month you'll find some of Clinton's most veteran residents. Most of them are part of Custer County's Triad program. Triad is run by volunteers and supported by the Custer County Sheriff's Department.
A lot of our volunteers are elders, but most of our people at home are elders as well, so this is kind of giving back to the community.
Every day, different volunteers show up at the courthouse. Others do it from their own homes. They keep names on a list, and they call them the Are You OK folks. Volunteers then sit down, chat with them. They make sure they're in good condition.
Oh, they ask you, how are you feeling today? Is everything all right? Do you need anything? Are you going to go get coffee? And, you know, just...
92-year-old Burl Kelly says volunteering is an act of love, love for her fellow senior citizens.
A lot of our feet are getting weak, but we try to do the best we can. And we have a lot of good people in our town, and we love them.
The volunteers say it's amazing what a simple phone call or a meeting like this ice cream social can do for these people.
It does an awful lot for their health and for the energy that we get from it, and we are really appreciative, and we owe a lot of it to our city.
You know, if not for the volunteers, there'd be no one to do it.
In the parking lot, chances are you're going to be approached, and it'll be very convincing, and you'll feel very sorry for them.